Hey everyone, Sunday the 8th of September. I'm just sitting here looking at Summit Lake. Elaine and I are heading down to Garlic Fest, and we're just on the number 6, heading down to New Denver. And this is the lake I came to do all my ice fishing on. But you can still fish in the summer, and it's a really nice lake. Nice, yummy, eating fish in here. And Elaine just told me that she hiked up to the top of that peak there. Just right up there, it takes about an hour. Great views. But not today because it's cloudy. Anyway, off to Garlic Fest. See you there. Yeah, we're in the bustling metropolis of New Denver. Just down there is the Garlic Fest. We'll be rocking down there in a second. Just see the sign, the hills, Garlic Fest. Hills Garlic Fest. Oh boy, am I excited. Garlic, garlic, garlic. Everybody loves garlic. And here we are. Okay.
Garlic truffles. Oh, it's like that.
This is apple cider, fresh pressed, unpasteurized apple cider.
Hi there.
Do you want to try some?
Yeah, this is
good. Oh, I know what they are. I'm going to buy some.
How much? You know, 13.
For each?
Yeah, 13 for the asparagus on the top row, and all these are 10, and then the large jars are 13 as well.
That's nice.
Asparagus
regular.
So it's not really
not
sharp.
Not spicy, right?
Oh, no. You have spicy and...
I have spicy and regular, yeah.
I'm going to get one of each.
Okay, I'm going to grab from the back if you like.
Okay, thanks, sure.
Oh, it is kind of.
Yeah, because... not as hot as the...
One spicy, one normal, yeah. So I'm back from the Garlic Fest down in New Denver, Hills Garlic Fest. And it was just fabulous, just an absolutely fabulous day. A couple sprinkles of rain, but nothing big. So just going to show you what I got. I got some truly Canadian Mountain Man beef jerky, but it's veggie jerky. I tried some when I was there. And not bad, but it's the jerky that you eat. It's not the stuff that you... just put in your mouth and suck all the juice. Here we go. So we got garlic chili extra virgin oil, garlic balsamic vinegar, garlic extra virgin olive oil, and hot pickle garlic. Oh, yummy, yummy. Red Russian smoked garlic powder. It just says smoked garlic powder, but Buddy said it was the Red Russian, so I don't know if, you know, just a different type of garlic. And right in behind there, one is chili pickled asparagus, and one is just garlic pickled asparagus. A garlic curry dip, that's just the grains that you put in, you know, with mayonnaise or the Miracle Whip, and so you can make your own dip. Fiery garlic relish, I got some of that last year. Yummy, yummy, yummy. But I find if I eat too much of it, it just kills me. Like, it just gives me the heartburn if I eat way too much. And a bit of dried garlic just above that. Some hummus. Got a curry one and a chipotle roasted garlic one. I tried them both. Just delicious. The OSHA root in behind there. I only bought one bag last year. This year I bought, or at least I think I only bought one bag last year. But I didn't want to run out this year, so I bought four. They were only $5 each. I bought four. And then I also got some tinctures too as well. I got the OSHA root tincture. So, and I was not sick all winter, so until I ran out of it, and I don't know if it was psychological, but it works for me, so I'm going to go with it. Maple butter. Oh, man. Totally addictive on a piece of toast with a bit of maple butter. It is to die for. The cheese curd in back there. Some French dude selling some cheese curd. And I got some fresh pressed apple cider. Buddy said just this morning they just got it ready. It was cold. It's still cold. So that's about it. So quite happy with that. It was a great garlic fest. Lots, you know, music, you know, face painting for the kids, you know, balloon tying, all kinds of fun stuff. Hopefully it came out in the video because I was just walking around filming. There was just so much to film. But this is what I got. I went with my budget and I blew my budget. I'm glad there wasn't a bank machine close by because I would have probably went and got more money to spend more. But I'm quite happy. I'm so happy I got the OSHA route. That was the key. The key was the maple butter, you know, and the garlic too, of course, the garlic oils. And I just love garlic. I can't get enough of it. But the veggie jerky is a new try. I'm going to try one of those. Those will go in my my bug out bag kit or whatever. But anyway, great fest. It was absolutely beautiful. Anyway, peace to you guys. Take care.